Chamanywa of Chebando Energy and Environmental Project has commercially ventured into production of energy-saving stoves. He produces an average of 5 stoves per week on top of his charcoal briquette making enterprise.
Amanda getwa koranga abantu bakomplaininga nti amanda gali bwe bagakozesa kusigirizi eziriwo.
My clients used to complain that charcoal briquettes break easily when they used on regular charcoal stoves. As a result, Living Earth invited us for a training on production of energy saving charcoal stoves. The charcoal stove is promoted by Living Earth because it efficiently supports the use of briquettes. It's wide enough and cannot break the briquettes. I believe the energy-saving stoves will bring good money in the future because my clients have commended their capacity.